have you ever seen destruction like this, even in the end of the world movies? No, we have never seen anything like this. And I mean, who's gonna repair this? Who's gonna rebuild this, huh?
Israeli army dropped leaflets since the 2nd of May until now to the people living in Rafah, telling people that Khan Yunis is a safe area.
People are returning and building tents, as you see here, and they're returning after the withdrawal of the Israeli forces, but it's not safe. Look there. You see these women carrying bags with their children? People are trying to find anything from their homes. Look there. Reading the paper. So people returned to their homes to clean, removing the rubble. And cleaning some rooms so they have somewhere to sleep in.
They're grateful that they have ceilings. But look at that. It is destroyed. The home is without, you know, without colors. I mean, look, this is the kitchen. I did not realize that this is the kitchen.
This is the living room, and it's now opened to the whole city. But Salamat, شو اسمك انت؟
حمدان.
تعالي حمدان.
ورجيني ايديك. رجليك. اوعيك. ليش هيك مبهدل؟
بنشتغل.
تشتغلوا بتنظفوا؟
بننظف عشان ده نقعد فيه.
شو رايك في الدار؟ شو صاير فيه؟
السقف عشان نشوف الأوراق السقف.
فتحين الكوب في السقف فتحة؟
هني أم كفا استشهد أبو استشهد الدار.
واستشهد؟
استشهد معاه 16 نفر استشهد في الصيف.
I'm going with إسماعيل and Hamdan to the roof of their home and they're going to show me a lot of things as they said.
يلا عبا يلا عبا.
Before the genocide, they were not able to see the sea. Now everything is destroyed so they can see it.
هاي الحركة تعالي فيها كورة نفرح. هاي القناص كان قاعد.
ايش صار؟
القناص قاعد طلعي.
القناص كان قاعد هان؟
كان بتوقع الناس.
ايش لاقى القناص؟ ايش لقيت وراه؟
اي مرصاص يا مي شوف
That was a bank there. These all were shops. All of these places were shops. That was the market. Look at this. Look what is written here. USA. USA. These are the American weapons behind me that are used to destroy the buildings around me. People here are collecting wood for the fire because they don't have gas to cook. These are our people now. Can you see the destruction? Oh my God. Oh my God.
This destruction, يعني, cannot be real. This is not real. It's the first time to be shocked like that and questioning if this is real or it's only in my head. But this cannot be real. And I think that I must wake up. I'm so shocked. I cannot imagine that this can be real. And look around me.
Yeah,
Nasser Medical Complex after 3 months in Rafah. And exactly at this point, I used to sit and to sleep for 70 days. Here was my tent. You need to know that this was a very crowded, active place. This is an ambulance vehicle also destroyed. Look at that. That area was full of tents.
We're going down to the mass graves behind that building, but this is the ambulance station. And here more ambulance cars were destroyed. Look at this. And there, and another one there. They have been trying for a week to grab the bodies from under the rubble. These bodies were not complete, okay? These bodies are stolen. Their skin, some bodies are without heads, some bodies are without organs. So we in Gaza and Palestine are stolen, alive or dead.
جايبه معك شو هذا؟
جبت كراتي معي بدي اروح لمين يا عم بجي لمين؟ بدي اخلص شغلتي في ايديا بفحر انا وابني وصغاري.
A great power is needed to remove this rubble and rebuild anything for these people. It's really risky to stay here. But despite all of this, people have hope.
نعمل القدر المستطاع عشان نكمل حلمنا. احنا جايين هنا، احنا في فلسطين كفلسطينيين كمواطنين هنا، احنا جايين نكمل حلمنا. حلمنا هذا مش اللي نتوقعه انه دمار وكارثة وهذا.
هنا المركز التجاري. احنا هنا اولادي يعني محبين يشغلوا، فعملت لهم بسطه صغيره، عصير، ميه، يعني عشان نشجع الناس يرجعوا. الشباب هذا فاضي وفي وقت فراغه، فاحنا بدنا نخليه نستغل الطاقه اللي عند الشباب هذا عشان نرجع ونعمر هذه خان يونس. بس هذا الشأن اليهود كان بدهم يقهرونش، ونحن لا نقهر. شعب جبارين مضين وشعب مرابط، وهنكون مرابطين ليوم الدين، وبنشجع الكل انه يرجع، لانه احنا اذا ما رجعناش نبني فلسطين مين بده يبنيها؟
الله يعينهم، والله انهم جدعان. ولك حاطين اعلام فوق الركام وقاعدين بخيم. طبعا الاعلام منتشره انا شايفه فوق الركام.
وليش حاطين العلم؟ ايش جابك تحط علم فلسطين؟
هبت هيك تخلص عشان فلسطين تخلصنا.
فلسطين تخلصكم.
خلصونا، زهقنا. 3 طوابق هنا وعمرتين لنا 6 طوابق. هذا مو هنا عملنا خيمة وهنا قاعدين فيها. أنا أقعد أنا وإخوان فوق دور، فش دور هاي.
وين تقرأ أنت؟
مدرسة البرش.
شو صار فيها؟
اتدمرت، ولا في تعليم ولا حاجة، راح كل شيء.
The schools in Gaza Strip are the only shelters where people can find some water, bathrooms. We don't have bomb shelters, we only have schools. But despite they know that people have no other places to go, they destroy the schools and bomb them. It's not only about bombs, it's also about bullets. Look there. withdrew from Khan Yunis only a week ago, and there are some people who returned to a destroyed school.
دمار وين نروح؟ مش لاقين وين نقعد، وين نروح؟ ما في حد مدور علينا. بقولك لما تيجي الجرافة، لما يجيبوا خيام. فأنا وأنا ضاني قاعدة أنا وأولادي، وصرنا جايين من رفح وما فيش نظار نقعد فيها. فالأولاد قالوا تعالوا نطفينا الصف ونقعد فيهين. بس اليومين هذولا في طيران وفي خبط. وهي كلها الحمد لله موتة واحدة وين ما كنتوا.
Look at this.
It's in 2010. These pictures for teachers and students playing. That was the school before the destruction. Oh my God, this is so precious. The album is really, really, really full of memories.
Who survived from those students and teachers inside this album? I really hope this album getting back to the hands of people who were in this school before its destruction.